Globe Award for Best Director and Motion Picture, drama was awarded to the film Oppenheimer.
Thank you, Golden Globes. The only time I've ever been on the stage before was accepting one of these on behalf of our dear friend Heath Ledger. And that was complicated and challenging for me. And in the middle of speaking, I glanced up and...
Cillian Murphy for the Best Actor for Oppenheimer.
First question, do I have lipstick all over my nose? I'm just going to leave it. I knew the first time that I walked on...
Robert Downey Jr. Wins Best Male Supporting Actor for Oppenheimer.
I took a beta blocker, so this is going to be a breeze. A sweeping story about the ethical dilemma of nuclear weapons grosses $1 billion. Is that track? No. Unless and but because Universal went all in on Christopher Nolan... to direct Killing.
Award for Best Original Song for Motion Picture, taken by Billie Eilish.
The Golden Globes. I was not expecting this in this moment. Thank you to my brother Phineas. You are the reason I am who I am. I want to thank Greta and Noah for making this incredible film. I want to thank Margot for being Margot that we know and love. I want to thank Mattel and Interscope, my label, and Darkroom, and my incredible team, Chelsea and Michelle, and my managers, and my mom, and my dad, and my brother again. And, you know, it was exactly a year ago almost that we were shown the movie, and I was very, very miserable and depressed at the time. And writing that song kind of saved me a little bit. And a year later, and here we are, and it's really surreal. I feel incredibly, incredibly lucky. Incredibly lucky and grateful, and you guys scare the living hell out of me, everyone in this room, but thank you so much. Thank you, this means the world.
Our next in the list is for Cinematic and Box Office Achievement Award is for the Barbie.
Thank you. We would like to dedicate this to every single person on the planet who dressed up and went to the greatest place on earth, the movie theaters.
Thank you, and thank you to everybody, all the Barbies and Kens in front of and behind the screen. It was the greatest, most joyful show of craftsmanship and passion I've ever seen.
And on behalf of Tom and David and Robbie and I, we want to thank the brave individuals at Warner's and Mattel for taking an extraordinary risk,
yes,
and literally like inventing numbers to justify greenlighting this and then standing by it every step of the way.
Thank you to Noah Baumbach for showing his inner Barbie girl.
Thank you to Ryan Gosling for going full beach.
And America Ferrera for showing her soul.
Last but not least, thank you so much to the Golden Globes for creating an award that celebrates movie fans. This is a movie about Barbie, but it's also a movie about humans. We made it, it's about you. We made it for you, and we made it with love.
Ayo Edebiri wins Best Television Female Actor for Musical Comedy Series, okay. The Bear.
I'm so very grateful for this. I'm in a room full of so many people who I admire and whose work has lifted me up. I'm an artist, and I'm very lucky to be an artist, and I know we all feel that way, and so I just really want to acknowledge that.
Lily Gladstone won the Best Female Actor for Motion Picture Award at the Golden Globes for her performance in Martin Scorsese's Killers of the Flower Moon.
I love everyone in this room right now.
Emma Stone wins Best Female Actor, Motion Picture Musical Comedy.
Thank you very much. Dave, I have to start with you really quickly. I love
Jeremy Allen White wins Best Television Male Actor Musical Comedy Series.
I can't believe I'm in this room.
Taylor Swift may not have won a Golden Globe at Sunday night's ceremony, but she certainly won the night. The songstress was a surprise attendee at the ceremony, arriving on the red carpet just before the show started and hanging with pals like Selena Gomez and Keeley Sperry.